with respect to the unlawful activity that we've seen take place, particularly immediately outside of Union Station, it is unacceptable to deface public property, desecrate the American flag, threaten Jews with violence, or promote terrorist organizations like Hamas. Unacceptable. Anyone who engages in that activity should be held accountable to the full extent of the law. Not that complicated.